So hello friends, welcome back to my channel Autokraze here. So in today's video I am going to show you a little party trick, the trick which is very popular amongst the bigger cars or the costlier cars. You see, in most of vehicle they have mostly four gears in almost all vehicle below 1000 cc, and the vehicles which are above 1000 cc they have five gears. Okay, so it goes till here, and the reverse gear is out here for most of the vehicle, where the sixth gear is located in this vehicle. Other vehicles have the reverse gear here, while on this vehicle the reverse gear is all the way this side. So how do we engage the reverse gear in this vehicle? Just take this and push this way? No, this won't engage reverse gear. There is a lever located right below the gear stick lever, which I'll show you. So can you see this? So guys, can you see this lever? It goes up and down. When you push it up, pull it up, it goes up. So while engaging for reverse, you need to pull this up, then go all the way and then engage, and that will make your car in reverse. So the sound which came from the vehicle, that is a notification that your car is in reverse gear. While we see without pulling the lever, if we go without pulling the lever, suppose I'm not pulling the lever, it's in first, it's slotting itself in first. So you need to pull this up, then go all the way, then put it up. So that's reverse for you.